Alrighty, hello again, everybody. Woo, gotta go fast. We are back to Legend of Edison Majora's Mask, my 100% Majora's Mask playthrough, where I'll be doing everything and anything. Oh, stop in the name of the law. So we are going down to the southern swamp at Woodfall, lies in this direction. Now, also, another thing I want to discuss on my way down there is about... I remember I talked briefly about how the different areas in this game touch upon the stages of grief. Remember that? Well, that's going to be really relevant today. Because Clock Town here very much represents denial. That's the first stage of grieving. Which, you know, that's actually really appropriate. They're in denial. Remember those people who we talked to before? We're like, nah, the moon's not falling. The fair was going to go fine, or the carnival or whatever. I think it's carnival. They're like, nah, it's going to be fine. There'll be no worries. It's all good. And the other people are like, no, seriously, the moon is going to fall. And they're like, nah, man, that ain't me. So that very much is denial. And that's really cool. So this is going to show us the next stage of... the next stage of grieving, which is anger, and you're gonna see that as we progress on here. So I'm just heading south to Woodfall, falling down here. Not really Woodfall yet, but Southern Swamp. We don't have to do a lot of the stuff we did last time, even though, as you can see, this is a new day. We don't have to worry about the heart piece, we don't have to worry about a lot of stuff. I'm just coming down here, because it's a quick 20 rupees, and just breaking, breaking bushes and such. Oh, that guy regenerates. Nice. So, good way to get some DQ nuts. DQ nuts! I didn't grab any money or anything. I could actually use a... No, actually, I couldn't. I thought I still needed a heart, but I don't. We don't need to buy the map from Tingle, because we already did that. I didn't talk last time about what's down this way. You can see my little map in case it's... This area is always disorienting for me. But this way... To the east, that is the Swamp Shooting Gallery and Swamp Fishing Hole. You need the bow and arrow for the shooting gallery, and the fishing hole is kind of boring. So we don't really need to do anything for that right now. We'll get to that another time. For now, we're heading south, all the way to the Southern Swamp. I did not withdraw any money from my bank, nor did I do any of the hundreds of ways you can get money. And rupees. Boom! Hold on, what's this? Swamp tourism. I hate tourism! Boom! Boom, boom, boom. anti-tourism! We didn't get anything like that, because, I mean, you know, I could go get that one thing that's a silver rupee for 100 rupees back there. That's super easy, but we're not going to really need it. We're going to pick up enough as we go, so we don't worry about it. Welcome! Wait, is this your first time in the swamp? Dude, put on a shirt. Seriously, you're a creep. In that case, try our famous boat cruise! It's a loop of the swamp by way of the Deku Palace! Of course, the swamp's been kinda poisoned lately. Oh, and there's also that huge, horrible monster. No wonder business is slow. Boat cruise reservation are handled at that window over there! Wow, yeah, I totally wanna do that. Anti-tourism. Old Kiyomi's boat cruise. Ticket office closed. Aw. Please inquire at the Magic Hag's Potion Shop near the edge of the swamp. Aw, that's sad. It's closed. Well, I better go inquire, because I want to go on this boat cruise, right? That sounds awesome. Poison swamp? Yeah, I'm all for that. So you can either, if you're Link, you can just swim in this water. Or if you're DQ Scrub, you can hop along on these lily pads. And that'll get you there. Either way works. Since I'm already Link and I got my gotta go fast buddy hood, we're getting to that. So you can see, you just want to go over here. Not far. And head this way. The sign will even tell you. What's the sign say? Magic Hag's Potion Shop. Sweet, that's where you want to be. Now, watch out for these guys, because, you know, they're here. Yeah. Yeah. I don't think there's any others lurking. No, maybe there's, yeah, there's one more. But this guy's pretty easy to beat. Pretty easy. Get some DQ nuts. Pots! Oh, I gotta bust those pots. I don't think I've gotten the chance to bust a pot this whole game yet. Oh, that felt so good. That was so satisfying. Okay. Sorry, where was I? Ah. losing track of myself. I got so excited to see those big pots that can just smash, like Hulk smash, rah! So you want to go to this Magic Hag's potion shop. Yo, why aren't you at the tourist place?
Teehee, welcome! My potions work very well, they do. Yoda, I sound like. Are you by chance a boat cruise customer? How unfortunate! Kiyomi has gone into the woods out back looking for mushrooms. No, it has nothing to do with potions. They're recreational. Now that I think about it, she's a bit late coming back. Say, could you find her for me, you stranger? Yes, it's easy getting lost in those woods. Ask the monkeys that live in the forest for directions. Monkeys are very reliable. So you can buy stuff here, by the way. You can buy a blue potion. Actually, I can't get the ingredients for this. So I'm sorry. Sold out. Uh-huh. Green potion. With a magic power. And red potion. Cool. So you can't buy that purple one yet. But that's fine. You don't need it. And there's also one whole green rupee right there. Might as well steal from the shop, right? So we gotta go out back this way. Whoa! Oh, my legs. That should have hurt. Oh, look. It's one of those Sheikah stones. Can I crawl into this one? It's like my heart is being peered right into. That's a disturbing eye. Holy smokes, that is a disturbing eye. Let's leave that thing alone. Oh, pocket of lag, that was weird. Alright, so this is particularly difficult if you don't have the bunny hood. Because this guy is a little trickster right here. Follow me! Now, the trick is you gotta follow him through the woods. And not lose track of him. But he will try to lose track. See, look, he tries to fake you out there. And without the bunny hood, this is actually kind of tricky. Now, these crabs, or these turtles, rather. Ow. Just try to ignore them. You can block them with your shield, but you really got to focus on keeping track of this monkey. See, I almost lost him there. So, if you have the bunny hood, if you went through and did that side quest first, then this is pretty easy. If you don't, it's a lot trickier. Ow, 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 help me! What's up? What's up, old lady? I was just busy minding my own business, picking mushrooms, when BAM! I got hit from behind! That pesky skull kid, did he think an old hag wouldn't recognize him if he hit his face? Ow, ow, to think he's that powerful, and now I can't even move! I literally can't even! You don't have anything that gives you energy!
Here, take a bomb. I'll give you energy. How's that?
Ah, what is this? You're no help!
I'm just trying to help, lady.
You're not all that you make yourself out to be.
I'm a dude in a green tunic and a bunny hood. What am I really making myself out to be here? Alright, so now you can leave through any of these doors here. We'll lead you right out of the woods. And we are gonna go get us a potion for that old lady. Even though I just totally kind of told her off. But, you know, she kind of deserved it. So here we go! Woo! Let's do this. Gotta go fast. So we're gonna go tell her, yo, dog, I found your sister.
Teehee, welcome. My potions work very well, they do. What? What's that? The skull kid got Kiyomi? That's ridiculous! If it's just a skull kid, then what harm could he possibly do?
He took the mask.
Oh, well, that's true. Then take this potion to her. This isn't good.
Yeah, bottle of red potion. Nice.
Quick, take that potion to her.
Now, theoretically, you could just take this potion and do whatever you want with it, but we're gonna help her out, because we actually need her for moving forward. Because we need that boat cruise. That's pretty important. Alright, so we gotta follow this monkey. Follow me, here we go. Now again, try not to lose him. He makes it kinda tricky. It is the same route each time though, so if you have to go in here and do this a couple times, you will remember his route, which will help. But, it's really best if you can just avoid those turtles, kinda follow him, don't let him fake you out. And like I say, if I were to take off this bunny hood, it's a lot trickier to keep up. See how much harder that is to keep up with him? Put that back on. Gotta go fast. Gotta go fast. Talk. Yeah, I'll help this old hag out. Alright, here's your red potion. Drink up, lady!
That's definitely Kotaki's.
Alright, drink this stuff.
Chug it, chug it, chug it, chug it. Yeah, woo! Go, Grandma!
Oh, feel the energy flow! Kiyomi is revived! Yeah!
Oh yeah, she got her power. Oh, she got a broom. She materialized a broom.
I'm the swamp tour guide. I run the boat cruise, so come by if you want a free ride.
All right, sweet. So that's that. Now you can head through one of these doors to instantly get out. And yeah, that's that. It's all good now. If you want to get any... experiencing some glitchiness, I apologize for that. If you want to get some more rupees and stuff, then that's the good way to do it. Just grab some of that stuff, these guys, all that stuff. But we're heading back to the tourist center. Now you can also, if you feel like being really lazy, you can just use your Song of Soaring and cruise right over there. It doesn't actually save you any time, really, because all the time it takes you to, you know, play the song and then do all that stuff. Doesn't really save you any time. But, you know, if you don't want to actually move, then that's a thing. You could be that guy. Or girl.
Oh, thank you for what you did back there.
Dude, she looks creepy, just, like, peeking her nose out of there. That looks so creepy.
And a special deal just for you. I'll take you on this cruise for free, baby.
Creepy.
Yes, we've got a special going on right now, so we're giving this out for free.
Oh, nice. Got a pictograph box. This game was made back in the day when you needed a separate camera from your phone, like they weren't one and the same.
If you take a nice picture from the boat, take it to that fella over there. All right, the boat's leaving.
Yay! Oh, this is going to be so exciting. So you see that view button is now replaced with pictograph, which is kind of cool. So this is so exciting. Oh my goodness. Let's try. Again, I can turn around, just turn the DS and you can... or the 3DS, and you can look around. And... wow, so exciting. I'm just gonna take a picture of that lovely sun. Ah, my eyes! Keep this picture. Sure, now it'll only keep one picture. And actually, I'm gonna get rid of that one, because there's something else I gotta take a picture of later. This is like a really boring version of Pokemon Snap, just without the Pokemon. Not any of the Pokemon. This is kind of lame. Same basic idea, though. You're on, like, a guided track. This is very Snap-like. Oh, Big Octo. I feel like this... If Pokemon Snap is any indication, that's what I should do. Just take its picture. Like I say, there's actually something else you are going to need to take a picture of later. I'm just doing this just to kind of derp around. This is taking kind of forever. Kind of slow and boring, as a matter of fact. This reminds me of that long-winded intro for Skyrim, where you're just, like, on that horse-drawn carriage for, like, ever. We've arrived at Deku Palace. Swamp water's poison's here, so please watch your step. Oh, yay. Are you disembarking? Yeah. I'm all about that.
You have strange powers, no? Me been watching you from the forest. Lately, this swamp filled with poison water. Woodfall Temple across swamp strange. But me no able to find temple entrance. Temple for Deku only. Brother went to see Deku princess to find temple. It no go well. Now brother captured by Deku. Brother in palace. He and swamp in big danger. Help!
Oh, I can't turn down someone saying help. Let's do this. Let's do this. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Look at those guys. Deku Palace, baby. Alrighty. So here we are at DQ Palace. Now, to cooperate here, I can't just go running in. This is the royal palace of the Deku Kingdom. There is no place for outsiders. Aw, man. Actually, tell you what, guys. One second. I'm going to try and see if I can do something about the audio that just keeps in the whole little lagginess that's happening here. So hang on just one second, okay? Okay. Alrighty, apologize about that. Hopefully this works better. So, okay, no strangers allowed. Well, what if I was a little bit less of a stranger? Such as a Deku Scrub! Now I'm a scrub. Check me out. Will you let me in now? Huh? Can I just walk through you? Oh, come on. Okay. This is the palace of the Deku Kingdom. Only those on official business may enter. But you may enter to see the public humiliation of the foolish monkey who angered our king. Follow this hall straight to the royal chamber. Do not enter any other areas whatsoever. Do not pass go. Do not collect 200. What is with this lag stuff? Hang on. You know what? I'm going to try one more thing before I press on too forward, because this is bugging me. It's probably bugging you too. Hang on. Okay, sorry about that. Man, I'm having some issues here. So, we want to go straight ahead to the royal chamber. Let's check it out. A little scrubbing along here. Scrub-a-dub-dub. Oh, look at the monkey. The royal chamber. Oh, boy. This looks like a party. Sweet. Barbecue? We're gonna have a barbecue? That sounds awesome. Alright. Our royal family members can enter the sunken temple, so it's obvious that the monkey was using her. Or only royal family members. Oh, is that it, huh?
I haven't seen your face before. Are you visiting? Usually I wouldn't want to allow the likes of you in my royal chamber, but today is different. We're about to punish the foolish monkey who kidnapped the Deku Princess. He has insulted the royal family. I'll show him what happens when you do that. That foolish monkey is up there in that cage. Take a good look at his face. Rah, 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 rah.
Now that our beloved princess is missing, the king has been unable to keep his cool. I fear the princess may be caught up in some kind of trouble, just as that monkey claims. But in his current state, the king can't even send troops out to look for her. What are we to do?
You see, this is the second stage of... this is the second stage of grief right here in action. That is denial. Or not denial. Wow, that's the first stage, silly Willy. It is anger, and misplaced anger at that. He is angry at this monkey for something that's not at all the monkey's fault. Now, let's take a picture of this guy. This is actually important. This is actually not me, derpy. You want to get a picture of the Deku King and make sure that all of him is in it. Even his little loincloth, which is kind of ridiculous. I don't even want to think about that loincloth. Okay, here we go. Let's go talk to the monkey. Talking to the monkey, huh?
They keep saying that he kidnapped her. No matter how many times they say it, it's not going to bring the princess back.
See, that's anger and about grief right there. That's totally about grief.
If they're not careful, the princess will fall victim to a monster. Please believe my words.
So, we gotta get in there with that monkey. How are we gonna do that? Let's get out of here. It's clearly some monkey business going on. Oh, hey! Hi, monkey. Speaking of monkeys.
Was my brother alright? Did you see entrance to cave? We keep secret. Enter secret route from outer garden entrance. But entrance in tall place. No can reach it. Need bean from bean cellar. Live beneath the palace garden. Understand my meaning?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, you smart. Plant bean in soft place by outer garden. You figure out rest. Hurry, help brother.
Okay, so yeah, we got plant bean. Now first things first, we want to go in this one, I think. Yeah, I think this is the one. Yeah, get some more money. See, I told you we wouldn't need anything, withdrawing any monies. Now, this, technically speaking, is optional, this spot we're doing right now, but it's a pretty cool option, so I like it. Because we get a heartbeat. Oh, intruder alert. Now this, if you're not familiar, this is some classic Zelda stuff right here, where you have to walk around guards and be undetected. Because we're not supposed to be in here. They specifically told us not to go here. So we gotta sneak by without them getting seen. Or without being seen by them. So it's kind of a tight spot here. Just gotta make sure that I stay behind them. I feel like I should put sneak over and put a kick me sign on his back. Like, boing! Oops! Yeah, you didn't see me do that. Nah. No, man, that ain't me. I didn't do it. Sure is good that Deku scrubs. Oh, jeez. Now's the time, yeah. So you gotta kind of watch them and observe their moving patterns so that you don't get spotted by them. And if you go this way, I can say this eastern one. I'm pretty sure it's the eastern. I might be getting these two mixed up. I'm going down the important one first. I think that's probably what I'm doing. Oh well. But one of them has a heart piece, and I want that heart piece. Run, 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 run. Yeah, this is the one you need. So the eastern one is the one that you need to progress the plot down this hole. Whoa! We'll just have to go to the western one a little bit later to get that thing. So let's talk to this guy. Hi, guy.
Well, Chomp Chomp, you're the first customer I've had in a long time. Do you need any magic beans? They sprout leaves as soon as you water them. That they do, they do. I'll give you one free sample, so try planting it in some soft soil. You can always buy more.
All right. I got magic beans. Nice.
You can go to the outer garden and there you can use it. You can plant the beans whenever you want, but if you don't water them, their leaves won't grow.
Aw, sad day. So, let's be adult Link for this. We need an adult for this kind of thing. So let's put this to the test. Oh, night. All right. Let's put this to a practical test. Now, if you notice, we got some beans, and we also got an empty bottle from that whole potion debacle, right? Because she drank that potion and gave me the bottle back. So use X in the spring water here to get spring water. Nice. We're going to use that. Hang it over here. I have it set to Y, but you can set it to whatever you're comfortable with. And then after it's planted, dump your water on it. And like magic, get it? Because it's a magic bean. It grows! Now, why am I wasting my one free bean on that, you might ask? Good question. Because you get 20 rupees up here. And you can go down to this guy, this chump over here. Actually, first I'm going to replenish my water supply, because I'm going to need that. And talk to this guy who's eating the magic beans. That's got to be bad for your digestion. You can buy a magic bean for 10 rupees. So by doing that, going up there, you get 20 rupees, and you can easily then get 2 magic beans for that. So really, instead of just taking that one, you might as well get 2. You're going to want at least 2. I'm going to go ahead and get 3, just in case I mess something up. Which is very possible. Very possible. Alright, so now you want to head over to this other little thingy here, which will take you outside of the castle gates. And over here to this thing. Now, real quick though, I did this in the wrong order. Oh no, my stylus. Hang tight. I dropped my stylus! Don't you hate it when that happens? Man, I tell you, this episode has been, like, plagued with technical difficulties / dropping stuff. I tell ya. You ever have one of those days that, like, all, like, your technology is working against you? You ever had those days? Yeah, that's my day. That's my day now. So this little spot that it spat me out at just so happens to be just around the corner from the entrance. Hi, guys. Yep, they're gonna let me in. Do not enter any of those other areas. Sure, I won't. So go over to this one first. I recommend doing this side first before the one I started with, because otherwise you're just in the backtracking. And you really want this heart. Oh, no. Good thing Deku Scrubs are short-sighted. Alright. And have no peripheral vision. They have tunnel vision, is what they call that. Tunnel vision. Alright, let's sneak by. I'll just hide over here, thank you very much. This one's actually easier to get past, too. These guys are not the brightest scrubs of the bunch. Not the brightest scrubs in the garden, if you catch my meaning. If you catch my drift. But I want that heart piece. Oh, jeez. How did he not see me? Wow. Note to self, DQ scrubs really aren't very good at observate. Ah! I spoke too soon. Just when I was insulting them about their observation skills, that's when they catch me. Aw, man. All right. I told you not to enter the royal chamber, but they're going to let me do it again anyway. Because I want that heart piece. This is a 100% walkthrough. I want to get that heart piece. I want to get 100% of the heart pieces. Oh, he spotted me. It's funny, because I said that this side is supposed to be easier, and yet that's the side I'm having more difficulty with. It would figure, huh? I think I'm, like, on tilt because I keep dropping things, and the reason, like, the game keeps kind of glitching out on me is because the connector cable for my 3DS capture is just, like, jiggling around in my computer. And that's no good. Alright, that's how you do it. That is some master spy work right there, folks. That's how you do it. Just waltz on through like it's nobody's business. And it's nighttime now, too, which is even more perfect for these stealthy missions, you know? Alright. There's another one right over there. There's another scrub who spotted me last time I tried to do this. But you can see it. You can see that heart piece in the corner there. Oh, I want that heart piece. Come to me. Come to me, heart piece. Come on. Come on. Oh, jeez. Okay, cool. I gotta get the money, too. I'm, like, way too much of a daredevil. Come on. I want that heart piece. Come to me, heart piece. Come to me. Yeah! I got it. And now you can easily just let them see you. Hi, guy. Can you give me a lift out of here? Oh, thanks. Sweet. Thanks. Thanks for being a pal. You're a real pal, you are. Can I make it all the way over here? I don't know. Yeah, you can. Nice. And this time, you know how before you could swim or hop around, depending on if you were regular Link or DQ Link? Well, this water is poison, so you don't want to swim in it. Just FYI, you don't want to swim in this water right now. It's a bad idea. You will not thank yourself for that decision. All right. So back to this. Now let's go ahead and plant our seed. Planting the seeds of success right here. And then with every good seed, you gotta water it to make it grow. And thankfully, it grows pretty quickly. Instant gratification. Here we go. And now we're up top. Up top, baby! Up top. We gotta hop into DQ mode. We're gonna do some flower power right here. I'm just gonna ignore Tattle completely. Now, there are that other enemy DQ scrub. And then you can either just ignore him. Ow. You can ignore him and you can fly right past him if you just have to avoid his little attacks he does. Or you can target onto him and then just shoot a bubble at him. And that's, cause see, like, I don't have to use his flower. You could just ignore him. Like, I'll try to do it with this guy. I'll try and just ignore him instead of beat him. See, he could shoot you out of the sky though, and that's really not cool. Pots. So I really recommend just use your little snot bubbles and take care of them. Because it's not really hard and makes the whole process that much easier, right? Plus it gives you another spot you can land. You don't really have to, but, you know, doesn't hurt. This is so much easier than that DQ Playground minigame we did. Remember that? Oh, jeez. Maybe I can't hit him from there. Oh, this one's gonna be rough. Okay, so this one he can't. It just so happens that he lands in just such a way that your little bubbles won't get him. Now, I made the mistake of jumping up there, like, now, but it actually goes up in a second here, see? So, just hold tight until then. Otherwise, you will fall, and it's not going to be fun. You'll fall on your butt. All right. Now, if you talk to him as a Deku Scrub, he's not going to trust you, because he's had some issues with Deku Scrubs. See? Yep. See, so he's saying the same thing, whether you're on this side of the cage or the other. But if you become human, he might think differently. Oh, you! How did you get here? Shh! If they see you, they'll capture you. What? My brother asked for your help? Oh, I'm terribly sorry. Just try to cut my rope. We'll talk after that. All right, I can do that.
Yeah!
No good after all. Well, why can't I cut his rope? That's perfect. Wait, you don't happen to have something that can make a lot of noise, like a loud instrument with sound that carries a long way? If you have one, show it to me.
An instrument? Did you say instrument? How about this?
That tiny thing will never do. Its sound won't carry far enough.
Hey, it's not the sound size of your instrument that matters, mate. Alright, fine, fine, fine. Well, the only other option... How about this?
Oh, you have them, you do, just like the princess. Deku pipes! Those will work great! By the way, who are you? Whoa, that's not important now. Just listen to me. I was trying to find out about the poison in the swamp, so I went to Woodfall Temple above the waterfall. But the temple had become a monster's lair, and the princess was captured by the monster. Aw, man, I hate it when that happens. Since the Deku King thinks I kidnapped the princess, he won't listen to a word I say. Now the princess is in trouble, so I must somehow hurry to the temple and save her. Do you understand my plight?
Yeah, whatever. Yep, I gotcha. I hear you, homie.
So that means you'll go in my place and save the princess.
I'll do what now? No way.
Okay, I'll teach you the melody that opens the temple.
I don't want to save the princess.
The princess taught it to me. We can't let them hear us, so I'll sing it softly.
Aww. So this is how you learn the song. Open your ears and listen hard. All right. You sing it softly? Good idea. Here we go. Yeah, so much for singing softly. Yeah, rock out to that song. Woo! Sonata of Awakening. Yeah! Booyah, baby. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, shoot. They all kind of heard me. Well, I probably should have taken the cue from the monkey to not be so loud. But whatever. How bad could it be? It's not like they're going to roast the monkey over that bar. But oh my goodness, they're going to roast the monkey! I learned the Sonata of Awakening. It awakens those who have fallen into a deep sleep.
Everyone, did you hear that? This melody, which only the Deku royal family knows, it proves the foolish monkey deceived the princess so he could enter the temple. Everyone, let the monkey's punishment commence!
I still can't get over that loincloth that king has. That really disturbs me. Oh, ow!
You better take the pathway the Deku people use to get to Woodfall Temple. But you must hurry. If you don't, I'll be punished by the Deku King.
Don't worry. I've got all the time in the world, baby. I'm the hero of time. That's one thing we got plenty of. Ow. All right. So we got the important thing we needed from in there. We got the Sonata of Awakening. Now also, no, I didn't mention this to Leanne. See this. This is a save point. Kind of like the ones, like those owl statues, but there's no owl, so you can't fast travel here, but you can still save, which is kind of a cool enough way to do it. So that, I think, concludes our episode for today. Now we have the Sonata of Awakening and should be able to head to Woodfall Temple and do all there is to do there. So I will see you guys on the next episode of Edison's A Legend of Edison, Majora's Mask. Woo! Catch you next time, scrubbies.